WM3, and I'm back with another edition of GTA. The last stream I'll do for GTA is probably for current gen will be sometime in 2 months. Once another one come out. So yeah. So once it come out for next gen, I will be streaming it on next gen from now on. Once it comes out, of course.
What's up?
Thank you.
I might need to put my schedule up. One second. Thank you.
something? Sure. See ya.
What the? What's up? I don't know about it. I really don't know. Yeah, I know. Really, that's interesting. I never even thought about it. All I need is somebody to buy them and be straight. Or at least someone looking at them. Ain't no one buying them. That's what's up, man. Think this may do it. I think this is it. Heh Not sure. I'm not sure. Dude, got some stuff lined up coming up. The Hot Wheels Unleashed game and the Guardians of the Galaxy game. I got that lined up for the next two streams. Once the games drop and release, that is, but they're coming soon. I think Hot Wheels Unleashed supposed to come out near the end of the month. Street Breaks. Yeah. Nope. It's okay. I'm trying to do them in the order it shows up. Oh man. Let's see. What's this? All right. What we got here? Trump bumper. Primary bull bar. Number four, huh? Okay, cool. Aerial hood. Hood area. Okay, air. Okay, it's in the. Or the hood. If they had this in ABC, it would be a little bit more better. I'm just being honest. Oh. Why couldn't it just say antenna? Like, seriously. How was I supposed to know? Oh, gosh. What we got here? Man. Wheels. Wheel color. Gotta get in some hard stuff, I think. Gonna try to do one of them setups one more time. One of them old setups. Oh boy. What a prison break. Prison break. Like the series. No. Like the series or the movie? Which one? Shawshank Redemption. supposed to end this stream at 10 o'clock.
What you need, boss? Some wheels? I can bring them around. Bring it to you.
I always do the house when I play this game. I always do all the housekeeping stuff.
Skills is required. Okay, keep in touch.
Speaking of my shoes, let me check the current campaign for some of them. Let's see. That's if it's still running. I just gotta relaunch them. Relaunch them tonight. As a matter of fact, while I'm thinking about it, let me go and do it now. And if someone don't join, ah, man. Ain't no one. Open it. Yeah. Let's just do somebody else, help somebody else with their stuff today. I get frustrated real easy.
Nothing impresses people like looking the part.
I want a lot of impressive sports electronics that look great on my desk, but I never use.
Crevice. Stop by Crevice and start looking the lifestyle you wish you had. Buy medals for marathons you never ran, or a beaten-up surfboard and surf wax you'll never use, or carabiners, climbing supplies, and doctored photos of you on Everest. Plus, a thousand other stories you can tell to seem like the adventurer you are on the inside.
Crevice.
We help you take the inside outside. Crevice. Never stop pretending.
Miss Pam Greer is giving you the lowdown.
You know what I'm talking about, baby.
Okay, let's get these armored vehicles. Get down to Davis Quartz.
Fire!
tell you we only needed one of these? Other one's a spare. You're gonna be going in the one without a gun, don't wanna draw attention. Pull the electrics, strip the plating, EMP will go in. Merryweather won't notice a difference. Guys won't need armor in there, will ya? Right, now get going. Let's wrap this up.
Thank you.
Okay, well done. Should take this up for a living. We're making progress here. Like I said, nothing complex or dangerous, and that is exactly the way I want you to approach this next little task. We are going to borrow something off the Navy, an EMP. They're not gonna mind. The thing is kept on a plane, the plane is kept on a boat, the boat is kept in the ocean. All very simple, just borrowing something off the government, like a library. You are going to bring the plane here. We're gonna unload the EMP, sell the plane to fund the rest of the operation, write off the late fees, easy. After that, you need to deliver the EMP here. We're gonna borrow a helicopter from here, and we should be good to go. All right, great, good, call me.
You gotta be kidding me. Nobody know what they doing. Great. This is one of my songs right here. Ready or not, here I come. You can't hide. Gonna find you and make you love me. Ready or not, here I come. You can't hide. Gonna love you and keep you happy. You can't hide, gonna find you and make you love me. Ready or not, here I come. You can't hide, gonna love you and make you love me. Anywhere you go, I'll love you, baby. You can't find it up, here or not. I'm singing the song all wrong. Down, 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 down. I like that trumpet though. And I, you can't find you and make you love me. Ready or not, here I come. You can't hide. Gonna love you and make you happy. Ready or not, here I am. You can't hide. Gonna find you and make you love me. all you had to do.
What you need, boss? Some wheels? I can bring them around. It's coming at you.
I need to get something to eat. What is? I need to get something. I ain't much. I might end up ending the stream. To what time is it? 10:45. Yeah, I was supposed to end the stream at 10 o'clock. Past time, okay. I'll be on tomorrow, guys. I can catch me tomorrow as well. Well, guys, this has been another one for the books there. I did two streams. The first one was Rogue Company, and this one was just GTA. So, thank you guys so much for watching. Y'all take care. I'll see you guys tomorrow and Friday and the weekend and whenever I'm on. You know what to do. Tune in and watch, get some popcorn, and enjoy. This has been wonderful. This has been fun. But I gotta save my energy for the next stream, for tomorrow night, so I won't be overdoing it. I got some stuff for y'all coming up in the works. Once the Guardians of the Galaxy game come out, and the Hot Wheels Unleashed game come out, that'll be my next two streams. I just gotta find something to stream between those time, between now and that time. For them releasing there, for it to drop. So, other than that, y'all take care. Thank you guys so much for watching. I see you guys on the next live stream on Twitch. Be sure to like it, comment, and subscribe to the YouTube channel. When the Twitch channel becomes affiliated, you'll be able to subscribe to the Twitch channel. But once up till then, I see you guys later. Hope you enjoy yourselves. Hope you enjoyed the stream. Buy something. Buy my shoes. Buy a pair of my shoes. Or the 7 free orders for the Golden Production. And it's free shipping to the U.S. in the U.K. I think Europe as well. And, you know, buy a hoodie or the, you know, it's getting cold. We get into those, the fall months and getting into cold months and everything. So, you know, buy a hoodie. I got hoodies. You know, they're a decent price. I got a cell phone case. If you have an iPhone or a Samsung Galaxy Note Plus phone, I got iPhone. I got cases for you guys at $20. got a lot of other stuff as well, a lot of different shirts and everything, you know, a lot of different shirts and stuff, but that you could purchase and buy and stuff, you know. You can buy them whenever you get ready to, so just purchase something, you know. All that goes to helping out the stream and the channel and everything else. So if you want to donate, there's a donate banner in the stream box below. So you know, help out, you know. All help is welcome. Hope y'all have a wonderful day. Until the next time, my friends and fam, my friends and everything, I'll see you guys later. This has been W Williams 23 live on Twitch. See you guys in the next stream. Hope you have fun. I like to talk when someone's talking back to me. That's the thing. If you in here, you like to chat with me, I answer your questions, this, that, or the other, about the game, about other things. As long as they're appropriate for me to answer, I will answer them. All right? Other than that, take care. God bless. See you guys later. See you guys next time. All right? This is Doug Williams 23 signing off, and see you next time. WD Williams 23 live direct. Peace. See you later. You can go now. I'm going to end the stream. Bye-bye. All right. Ooh, my battery went down. On the controller? Yikes. That's not good for business.